Hey guys, your boy Compares, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed 2, where last time we left off, he killed another one of the temple conspirators who were involved in the plot to kill my family. Axios family. And in this episode, I have to protect the Doge. From another of those templars, but first I have to take a ride on Leonardo's flying machine, which I don't want to do, but it's part of the story, need for the mission.
Now let's hope your idea works, because we're nearly out of time.
Listen close, Ezio. You're going to want to fly from fire to fire. The heat of each one you pass over should lift you back up in the air again.
Bene.
Careful, though. There's archers up on the roofs tonight. Avoid those arrows, or it will be a short trip.
I wish there was some way I could use my sword while flying these things.
Well, you do have your feet free. If you get close enough without taking an arrow in the head, maybe you could kick them off the building.
Nice.
It's now or never, amico mio.
So we have this.
Makuse! Shoot! Shoot the flying demon!
I'm not Finn Balor. I don't think I'm licensed to use demon. First try. Hey, put that some milk.
What's that?
Don't worry. I will be just killed. On fire. Oh, it's your move.
Forgive me, signore. I tried.
Why? What was it all for?
Assassino! Assassino! He's killed the Doge! The Doge is dead!
Oh, you ran wrong place.
It takes one assassin to kill another, it seems.
what's best for us. We not, Mr. Enzio.
I do this not for myself.
Compio questo sacrificio per il bene superiore. Requiescat in pace.
You killed me? You killed me!
When all else fails, go for a swim.
Dio mio! You're alive!
Is it true? They say you killed the Doge.
I was trying to save him, Leonardo. But the truth matters little. I failed. And now I'm the most wanted man in Venezia.
Well, perhaps you are in luck. It's Carnevale in Venezia. This is the time when everybody goes without a face.
That's why I'm here. Do you have a mask I can...
Sure, Ezio, just tear down a few posters and people will forget that you even exist.
I have something for you.
Oh, War of the Codex. This one's quite complex. It's a new design, my friend. A mechanism for your wrist, but not a blade. In fact, it seems to be a kind of arma da fuoco, but as small as a hummingbird. Is that possible? I have no idea. Let's build it and find out.
Pistol, you say? I don't suppose it can stop with infinite ammo, does it?
destino. Dai a tempo,
You've done me good, brother.
Ma certo. But I'm sure your return was not just to play with new toys. Is it about this terrible new doge they've installed? Marco Barbarico. Then you'll want to speak with your friend Antonio. I've seen him quite a bit lately at a mutual friend's. I'd look for him there, in the Dorsoduro district, to the south. Ask for Sister Theodora.
Sister?
Well, in a way. Can't be carrying weapons out there today.
Grazie, Leonardo.
Very discreet. Very discreet. Oh, crap. Marco
Barbarico. Although his brother, Agostino, was destined for greatness, Marco left his mark.
I did not mean to start this little information.
You got. There are records here for jewels.
I can just. Yeah. Nobody cares.
Yep, just barge in without anyone answering the door.
Ezio! Ezio, Vito! Meet the most talented man in all of Venezia.
Sister Theodora. I never imagined you as a religious type.
Ha ha.
My son, it's not just men's souls that call for soothing.
Come, join us, Ezio. Have a drink. Meet the ladies.
Murderer! Butcher! He sliced Lucia and stole
so,
her money!
So, Messer Ezio, let's see just how talented you are. After him!
Of course, straight in the door, and I'm already being asked to do some thing for somebody else. I mean,
don't come any closer, or I will carve up another one. Don't make me kill again.
Target him or what? Okay, here we go. Can you not stand in the way? Do you not see the guy he holding this lady hostage? Some people. picking up the blood in her body. I don't know how you think this is my fault. Oh, I just got here.
I'll know their things, I'm sure.
Dance is over.
Signore, signore, come on, come all. The games of Carnevale are about to begin. Do you have the coraggio to compete for as grand a prize as this? This year, like every year, the Golden Mask will provide entry for one, a uno solo, to our most beloved Doge's personal ball. Who would not desire such an exceptional reward? Come, compete! Whoever proves themselves champion in each of four games today shall be the Doge's personal guest tonight.
You'd best get to it, Ezio.
Ah, none the wiser, I get it, because she's a sister, and a nun. Ha 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 ha.
Welcome! Gentlemen, whether you win or lose, this will certainly be your favorite game of the day. Ladies? Here's how the game is played. All the ladies in the district have ribbons. Your job is to obtain them. Whoever has the most before my hourglass runs out is one step closer to winning.
Mask. Come on,
have anything for me, Bellamy? Looking lovely this afternoon. Hello. Can I trouble you for a ribbon? Hello.
Come stai?
Have anything for me, Bellamy?
I couldn't give me five ribbons, you dumb. course, the special lane hands, it's called, don't get any ribbons because this game is incredible. You're sexist.
Prove yourself a favorite of the ladies and are now one step closer.
Yeah, it's, yeah, that's always a good idea. End up in front of a crowd, which includes the people you're supposed to be hiding from. You're great. Hey, genius, you know that, Seal? No one should question your method ever. I mean, why would they?
Who's next? Step right. Welcome, benvenuti. Are you ready to test yourselves with a game of speed and endurance? Many challenges lie in your path. The game is simple, but finishing it, near impossible. Start when you're ready.
Yeah. Let's get this over and done with, shall we? Very creative, Ubisoft. Very creative. Go, Ezio, go. I lost time on the thing, I know. Shit! Vetti, who didn't have a mind of his own half the time, might have done that first time. Teasing me. Me too. There's no option to restart.
Who's next? step lighter. Ride for the best time. Can you beat your neighbors? Who shall... Welcome, benvenuti.
Yeah.
Are you ready to test yourself in the game of speed and endurance? Many challenges lie in your path. The game is simple. Reaching it is near impossible. Start when you're ready. The first contestant to beat the course record is one step closer to the Golden Mask.
Go. This is how you do it.
The winner! You've proven yourself the fastest and strongest in Venezia. You are now one step closer to the grand prize.
Two more, I think. Yeah, that's...
Step right up! Come on, come on! It's time for a game of skill and agility. Welcome!
Of course. Welcome!
The rules of the game are simple. Outrun your opponents, take the flight from the middle of the field, and bring it back to your starting position to score. The opposition holds the flag. You must knock them down to steal it. Be the first to capture the flag three times, and the golden mask may yet be yours.
My armor is easily repaired. Ha. See how close he was going? You know? Mwah, mwah. How did he get it? I got there first. Are you cheating, game? You are cheating. You know what? He is too far away. And by a score of 3-1, your winner is me. Oh, you're so close.
We have a winner.
Yes. Close, but not close enough.
Yourself a warrior without fear, and inch ever closer to victory.
Yeah! I shouldn't be standing up in front of the guys who've clearly seen me 30 times now. But whatever. Or I guess. And that nicely ends the episode. In the next episode, I will... We'll complete the last challenge to get the golden mask, and I will go after another Heir of the Conspirators on the list that Ezio has, and I guess I'll be technically killing another Doge, even though I didn't kill the first one. But since it's gonna give me credit for it anyway, I'll take it, because I'm an assassin, and that's, you know, killing is what an assassin does, so. Whether you did it or not, Ezio, take credit. So, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe for more videos very soon. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.